tick. It's like the Empire. Tick, tick. You do anything?
No. Also, how that's told the truth, right?
You got your crazy right hand. You pick up the, you take a picture of the light?
Yeah.
What was our light from?
The 430?
Yeah, 480.
So you compensate for bite to get the left front
down?
I guess that's dealing with.
But we can put the bite back in, like what you were saying. Have to run the front, you know, more, put more extended loads to re-clock it. At least you know it's a cold spring now for the right here.
We haven't tried it. We're probably all water beef, right? But the right here don't move that much.
No.
So my head with them rubbers, because it don't move that much, it kind of ran so fast.
We actually don't have a lot.
I mean, the driver feel that all the time.
Yeah.
More rubbers I put in on the engine.
See, I always felt like it free, but I don't think I drive
in. I was about to say, I must be driving different.
Depends on if you're on or off the throttle, I guess, when you're,
I don't,
when you're trying to.
I don't think you'd like to lift until I hit something, so that's probably not.
Yes, well, I'm surprised it showed up that well.
I was trying to see it. How did I work?
It's ripped up, wouldn't it?
Yeah, my glasses, I can't.
I'm okay.
Radar history.
Oh, we really have to accelerate and look at the graph on it now.
Did it rank up it first?
Yeah. Okay. It's like totally different.
Did you take it before?
Yeah. That's fucking awesome. Now it looks like a long one.
That's what Ashton's call was kind of doing. Nobody go below Z. That's the bite.
Why'd it lose? Because of right rear?
Yeah, right rear. We was holding it up.
But the Longhorn doesn't do that. It don't lose it, does it?
No. I think we need to figure out how to fix that, but be able to go back to this.
Go back to that.
Because with a crate motor, that might be good.
You think the birdcage index would help?
I think it's got to be. Don't you? It's the only thing we're generating loads, indexing and bar angle.
Yeah.
That's only gonna scares me.
Yeah, that's quick.
Yeah.
Yeah.
What was that other graph?
The other one?
Yeah.
It's a rear wheel load. We call it a sail.
That's the rear wheel. That's actually really good. I like that.
Hmm.